Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
실망하지,
which means
not disappointed in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
실망하지, 실망하지, 실망하지.
One more time.
실망하지, 실망하지, 실망하지.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.